gentlemen, it's your boy Malik. I'm your host of BBE TV, and we are here live again at Graffiti DC Live on the historic U Street. Yeah, we got judges on Twitter. We got judges in the building. It's going to be a bananas type of night.
Why you clutching your handbag trying to avoid being robbed by the black man in front of you, oblivious to the white man on your left picking your pockets?
No longer safe paces for the whole
truth,
the whole
story,
the big picture.
I don't know, it's nice to go out and feel something, you know, when you're around artists and creative people.
Let's go!
I love the energy of the DMV in general when it comes to the poetry scene. We definitely hold it down.
Cause spoken word can't be all about, let's go back to Africa. I've been there, they've got problems too.
They'll talk about reality, so it was really nice, I liked it.
I am here with the boss, the president, CEO of Beny Blaq Entertainment, my man Beny Blaq himself. How did you feel about tonight, baby?
Yo, tonight is crazy, like the energy, the room, it's amazing. These young people, they come out and they do their poetry and they slam, and you can feel it from their gut, I just love it.
Next, pop the top on that bubbly. Shoot you a video with some half-naked women and spread it over them evenly. Now you're baking in every oven spread across the country.
You're the first one to shake your booty in the club, yet in church your booty and your soul go numb.
If you're on Twitter, make sure you see us at Graffiti DC.
Give it up for the fifth and...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. When I say life is, y'all say precious. Life is,
life is. I'm here with Dry Fish, Native Son. They make up the feature tonight, the fifth L. You all feed off each other very, very well. I mean, you know, it's a great chemistry up there. Did that take a lot of work to build?
You know what, we spend a lot of time together, like just walking the streets or doing whatever. So we like to say we share a brain.
And now fifth L, stay strong, still divide the pie. Cause I won't stop fighting, I won't stop typing, I won't stop writing, and I won't stop
writing. My pen
also break. Like how we interact on stage is like, we understand it's entertainment too. So it's like, before they hear you, they gonna see you. And it's like, we like to give them something kinetic to look at.
Just, I give birth to poems like I was back for impregnant, so feel this.
Tonight was amazing, but pretty much anything that Beny does is usually amazing.
I want y'all to make a shit ton of noise for our winner, Kane Mayfield!
And for you to come walking through my hellhole, take money, fat belly, talk, and play a cell phone, disgust me. Where you from? Kansas, never heard of that.
Poetry, I've been doing poetry for about a year. So this is all, you know, it's new for me and I love doing it. I'm influenced by some of the best guys like 13 of Nazareth, you know what I mean? Lyrical, Fifth L, Archie, you know what I'm saying? There's some real dope people around me, so I feel privileged, always, always.
You can get us online at www.fifthl.com. That's the number 5, the letter T, the letter H, the letter L.com.
Have my own magazine. The magazine is called escapethematrix.com. That's E-X-C-A-P-E, thematrix.com. It's an online magazine that I founded in 2006.
Twitter?
Yeah, you can follow me at Beny Blaq on Twitter. You can go to our website, BenyBlaqEntertainment.com. You know, we do our thing.
That's right, y'all. It was so crazy tonight. We're sitting here, Graffiti DC, Live Nightclub, the historic U Street. It was absolutely amazing. Another creative night. You saw the winners, you saw the features, you saw the poets. I'm telling you, you gotta be here next time. It's Graffiti DC. We tag life with words. Let's go.